Now let's move on another topic, that is taking care of young ones of animals. We see that young ones of animals look like them. Animals take care of their young ones and feed them. To protect puppies, dogs should be kept in kennel. To protect cows and buffaloes, they should be kept in sheds. To protect its baby, kangaroo keeps it in its pouch.